Again, this is, what, 8th time I've released a video saying I'm going to upload more videos, but I never do. I'm sorry. Hey guys, welcome back, it's Chris, otherwise known as One Pin, but you guys know that. I'm really, really sorry. How many times has it been? 4, 5, 10, or 11? 100th? I don't know. I'm really sorry, alright, because I told myself I'm gonna make a video every single week, and my subscribers are gonna love it, but I never made a video. I made one video to celebrate me getting thumbnails, which everybody got, within like a certain range or something. I don't really know how it works, but yeah, I didn't upload any videos ever since that last time I made a video, and then I give you guys an update about my computer dying. I got a new one. It's a black MacBook, one of the older ones. Cheap. It was like $500, which is actually a really good deal. Because they're like $800. But anyways, you know, I'm sorry. Good thing is, great thing actually, is that, you see this paper right here? Hold on, let me check if you guys can see it. This paper right here, this entire list, is a list of rants that me and my writer made. My writer being my friend that's writing one of my short films for me. Just call my writer because it sounds more professional, and I want to sound cool in front of you guys because I owe you guys a lot. Anyways, here it says rants, and then there's a bunch of categories. There's sexual orientations, basically discussions, more or less. Let's see. Legalization of drugs, government, or fools, or politics, get it, politics. Self-confidence, that's a good one. Music nowadays. See, school cliques and other things, society-wise. That's pretty cool, right? I promise you guys that I will have one within the end of this month, March. And if I don't, then I'll give you guys a video saying how sorry I am, and I'll upload it in April. But this is a good thing, right? Because I honestly feel that nowadays that I'm starting to actually get into school, gotten used to everything, that I have time to make video. Basically, I'm trying to get my subscriber base a lot larger, because right now it's around 102, but I have about 20 viewers less, maybe. So, I guess that's a bad thing. I was thinking about making a new channel so I can have genuine subscribers, but then I thought about it, and I actually thought it was a terrible idea, because that would suck. But it'd also be good, but it would also suck. Besides the point, I'm gonna make rants, I'm gonna review this film, Please Subscribe, by Dan Dobie. You guys know him, right? Please tell me about him. Made a short film about YouTube. No? Okay. But I'm currently working on a short series. I can give you guys a little sneak peek. Well, not a sneak peek, I can give you guys a little like hint of the action. I can give you guys like the main story. It's about cops. But that's it. I can't give you guys the entire twist or else it'll ruin the entire thing. And you guys, you know, want to see it, right? Tell me you want to see it. But I'm sorry guys, I promise that I will try, I will do whatever in my power to get a video out to you guys as soon as possible. And by as soon as possible, I mean within this month. And if I don't, I want you to unsubscribe. Got it? Thank you so much for sticking around this long and, you know, not being mad at me, even if you are, but thanks for sticking around this long for how long I've had my channel up and still staying here and watching this video today. So I guess I'll see you guys later. I need to call you guys something. Or I need like a punchline. Like, I'll see you later, suckers. No, that's not good. Back to the doghouse for you. Peace out, homes. No, that's... Bye. No, that's... Everybody says bye. I'll see you guys later.
No, that was too cheesy.
Remember to stay tuned for the next episode of Nguyen Pin. No, what? Hold on, I'm gonna ask my sister what my punchline should be for when I leave a video. I'll be right back. Walk up in the club like, what up, I got a big chicken. What up, I got a big rooster. Walk up in the club like, what up, I got a big chick. That could work. Like, anyways, so let's go back to this. Good night. This is Chris Paul Nguyen saying good night to San Diego, California. No, that's too cheesy too. Dun 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 dun. Good night. This is Chris Paul Nguyen signing off. Good night and good luck.
That was a good one. I'm gonna redo that.
This is This is Chris Paul Nguyen signing off. Good night and good luck.